Hey gang, more Dragon Age. We're in some kind of weird dream place, maybe. I don't know. Something weird's happening. Definitely the weirdest part of the game. I don't like that I'm alone. I like parties. I don't really play games too much where you're not in a party. RPGs at least. I definitely prefer being in a party. That's why I don't really play Diablo too much. I know, like, Diablo, there's multiplayer, but you always gotta find a friend at that point. And I've been pretty bad at finding friends to play things with. Coordinating, at least. That we're all available at the same time. So, yeah. I guess we'll start by just exploring. I've had enough of it. Oh, it's mages. Oh, they're fucking mages. Right. Now, better than late. Don't miss. And I'm gonna die. Fucking mage is freezing me all the time. It's not even a hard fight. I just get frozen and then that's it. I can't get out of being frozen. And then also, well, missing my hits also didn't help a lot. I wonder if I should, like, mage on mage them. Because I have access to a fire spell. Yeah, we'll try that. I have access to a fire spell, so I'll throw a fireball at them and see what's up. Of course I got frozen again. Why wouldn't I have gotten frozen again? Frozen again. Keep missing. Died again. Died again. Because of frozenness. Wow. Wow, that sucks. I just can't hit him with the hammer. Getting frozen in place all the time. That loading is trash. Pure trash. Oh, okay, I canceled the, I've had enough of this! Okay.
Got it. All right. Got it.
Come on.
All right.
Jesus, fucking mages, man. Could I do without them? So that's supposed to be something that maybe can power me up. But I don't know what I need to. I need to do to access it.
We can't trust anybody.
Four mages. Nope, not what I wanted to do.
Kill everyone.
Crazy mage. I need. Whoa, man, did that fight suck. I want to save. Like, I've done all these mage fights. I want to save. I really do. So I will. Fucking tough.
Now's better than later. All right. I'll get on it.
I don't like that stuff misses so much. Die. And to use a health boost to this, which I'm not happy about.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? Yeah.
God damn it. God damn it. I hate mages. Why did they stop fighting each other and start fighting me? I hate mages. I hate them. It's not that I hate mages. I hate things that stun me forever. I guess, like, I don't know how to get out of break those stun things. It's just frustrating. Like, I can't even play the game. And this is why I don't like things where you're alone. Like, if at least I had the other party, I could, like, switch to someone else and be like, all right, let's try and do something in this fight. But it's just me, and I'm stuck. Now, where's it going to be? Is it my save from before the Rage Demons? Probably. Yeah. No, it's from back here. Even worse. And I think I'm going to save. Because I don't want to do that again. I hate it when games get to a point where it's like, save after every fight. Because you might die. Because mages freeze you. Frustrating. It's frustrating. So frustrating. And these long loading times. Oh my god. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm fucked. I fucked it. Oh, I think I pulled it off. Alright, I got lucky. Alright, let's try and take those two out. I think I killed at least one of them. Potion.
All right. I'm beat. Got it.
One left. Oh my god, that fight sucked. How many poultices did I use? God damn it. Thank you, Lyrium Vein. And save after every fight. What a fun fucking game. Frustrating. To say this is my least favorite part of the game is a bit of an understatement.
Hurting people. It's what we do.
Something major.
Good thing I saved. Probably the nine well for me. Save after every fight. Oh, annoying. I wonder if I just turned into a rat and ran past everybody. It's a massive door, of course I can't open it. Was it a full circle? Oh. The massive door would have let me skip the entire floor, except for one fight. Let's see where the mouse hole would have taken us. Why not? Plus one increase to strength. Cool. Totally worth it. Nothing interesting back there. Okay. Just because I don't want to have to backtrack to do that again, we'll save over. Dude, to help me out.
Help! Thank you. It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
He just walks off camera. Shapeshift. What kind of shapeshift? Stone Golem. Let's see what the Stone Golem can do. Got some of shales. It's got a whole bunch of stuff. What's going on here? You can throw a rock. The ground, and he can't do that one, but all right. Yeah, I thought he could bust through doors, but I guess he can't. Unless that door is not bustable, and I'm confusing it for another type of door. Oh, they fucked me up. feel like I haven't leveled up in forever. I don't know if it's because the enemies just stopped giving XP or whatever, but definitely feels like it's been a while. Fight that was. So I guess I'll turn left first. I don't know what's on the other side of this door, so I'm gonna save. Because I don't want to deal with dying and redoing stuff. Codex. When am I gonna level up? I've gotta be close. Not even, man. Look at that. Nowhere near close. I was doing alright on the levels and then it just kinda died on me. There's another room straight, and then I can double back for another room. Okay. I seem to be pretty strong against mages with the golem, actually. Oh, he's coming at me. That left hand, man, it sucks. Hand sucks a lot. Well, they got me first. Actually grab that thing yet. I need a spirit form. So it's like I gotta double back through all the areas once I get all the forms to get all my levels. Oh, I can get him as the golem. Sweet. I don't have to come back for that one. It's good to know. Hating this golem form, not hating it at all. Strength is fun, I'll take that too. Golem has like so much HP, it looks like. Some arcane horrors freezing me, my favorite thing in the world. There's a door I can't pass through yet. For my debuffs to wear off. So I do have to come back here to get some pedestals, I think, because I can't get, I can't go through that door. That door would probably take me somewhere good. So one unlocked. I can probably do that one now. But there are some nightmares I want to clean up, I guess. I'm gonna go back here real fast because there was one willpower thing to pick up. There it is. Oh, well, let me get it. The game bugged out. I do need another form. Okay. That's a waste of time. Where's the pedestal? It's up there. It's right. Dead Duncan still just lying around. Where am I gonna go? I guess I could do this nightmare first. No, I can't do the nightmare. I guess I have to do that first. Okay. Let's try instead. Uh, that one? Or do I need something else? Yeah, I probably need something else to go through there. Okay. I guess we'll do that one. Household. Massive door. Well, I'm just gonna get ahead of the game. Golem door seems to be wrecking. Oh yeah, these dudes. Right hand, right hand, right hand. There you go. There you go. Right hand. Long time since I've fought some darkspawn, actually. Like a really long time. Is that an emissary? Oh god damn it. Like magic users. Oh, gotta switch it up to get through.
Thank you.
Guess I was clipping through the door or something. See where this mouse hole takes us. It did take us in here. Alright. Oh, look at that. No texture. Terrible. Alright, and that one. Well, we'll see where this does for us. The thing I can't collect. Wonderful. Oh, can I collect it? I can. Sweet. Some cunning. Fuck you. Okay. Thanks for the autosave.
Gone. You did it. You killed them. But not all. Their leaders are behind the unbreakable door. I give you my wisdom. It will let you see. And now I wake.
So now he's like spirit form. So I can go through that thing, or get that thing. What's he got? He's got... Is that heal? I think so. Essence of Willpower. He's pretty slow. He's got some stuff, I guess. Might as well investigate. Saving. Jesus. All right, thanks for the save, I guess. I think I picked everything up so far. I think. Oh, fuck. Fuck the person who came up with this dungeon. It's just long.
Get you a lap.
Yeah, man, there's so many potions. 19. Save. Come on. There you go. Now you're gonna let me save? Ooh, tough, tough fight. If I did damage with my left hand, I think I'd do a lot better. But he misses every single punch with his left hand. It's just a waste. Bro, 1v1. Oh, stop it with that. You better not just keep doing that attack. Fuck that. Me too. Oh, come on. Come on. Do it. Fuck you, buddy. I can stun also. Not as frequently as you, but I can stun also. Get that willpower thing up here. No, he's slow in his other form, so I'll run up this form. So slow. So slow. Alright. And I think I can get this one. This. Stop missing. Stop missing. Don't get frozen. Stop missing. So slow. That's where I came in from. Okay. Nope. Where's that door? There it is.
What did you do? I felt something. Like the earth was shifting. Except it probably wasn't the earth. You did. You managed to get to it. I didn't think it was possible. Killing that demon must have opened something. Perhaps the pieces are falling into place now. Not much. I know that it stops blood mages from taking over your mind. I don't even know who or what a Drala is. You're better off asking someone more knowledgeable. I don't want it to end like this. Do you feel it? It's getting so cold.
Oh my god, alright. I'm gonna hit a save. Okay, we've only got a few more to do, and then we can go back to the quest so that we can go back to the other quest. Amazing. I'm gonna end the video there. And in the next video, hopefully we finish side quest within a side quest within a quest. It's like questception. Thank you for watching.